Aí eu venci da Dancer Toff no Equilibrium, que é importante para o pique da Dancer Toff no GMX. Venci, first word of mim, mas Equilibrium Dancer. It is the state of rest of the body under the action of forces. If we see what it exactly means, we'll consider an example. Consider three forces acting on a body. Then we'll further find the resultant of the system. And if the resultant of this force system comes to be zero, we can say this body or the system is in equilibrium. We'll see one example. A beam AB is placed in the XY coordinate system. Here on this beam AB, one external force W acts in vertically downward direction. At support A and support B, we have provided reactions, which is called RA and RB. Now, to study the concept of equilibrium, we'll add all the forces acting on this beam AB. Since all the forces are acting in y direction, we are going to take summation of all forces in y direction, that is RA, RB, and W. RA and RB are acting in vertically upward directions. So we are taking plus RA plus RB. And force W acts in vertically downward direction. So it is taken negative. If addition of all these three forces comes to be zero, then we can say beam AB is in equilibrium. Since here we are going to see concept of coplanar force system, means all the forces are acting in this one plane and these forces are not concurrent. They may be parallel, they may be non-parallel, but they are not necessary to be concurrent. So for a coplanar non-concurrent force system, we are having two conditions of equilibrium. Addition of all forces in x direction is zero. Addition of all forces in y direction equals to zero. If these two conditions are achieved, we can say that this system is in equilibrium.